The Winchester School Board is joining the ConVal School District in suing the state of New Hampshire over a lack of funding. ConVal filed a lawsuit almost 2 weeks ago claiming current funding doesn't cover transportation, school nurses, superintendent services, or food services as required by law. Both school boards will argue their cases in court this Friday.